Unexpected mail day. I kind of knew that I was getting a card off Bart over at 49ers Corner quite a while ago, but I've had a whacking great box turn up today. Left with neighbours, and I thought, well, I can't remember what I've actually ordered, but I've seen the postage on this, Bart, and thank you, whatever's in here, unbelievable, $65 posting. Thanks very much. I mean, you really didn't need to do this. I mean, that's a lot of money, man. Obviously more than one card in this, so I've just cut the top. Just shocked. I've had a stinking week and this turns up, and let's have a look. Let's see what you sent me. Holy crap. Man. Yeah. We've got a lot of graded cards on top, and if you know what I collect, I collect a lot of old school cards, particularly PSA graded. So this is nuts. First one on the top is a 1986 McDonald's Jim McMahon blue and a 9, but bad. That is awesome. That is absolutely awesome. That on its own is incredible. Seriously incredible. 86-9. That is nuts, Bart. Absolutely nuts. Oh, Jesus, Bart. We've got a 1982 Topps in action. And it's a Walter Payton in a 9. That is absolutely incredible. See that on its own, that's awesome. That is absolutely awesome, Bart. That is nuts. That is a gorgeous card. Absolutely gorgeous card. A 9. Man, two cards. No. Oh shit, man. If you've watched my videos, you know how hard it is for us over here to get a graded card delivered here. I mean, it costs me about $20 minimum to ship one PSA graded card, and my collection has really sort of slowed down recently because you just can't, you know, the shipping is double the amount the card's worth. So I've not really been buying a lot recently, and I can barely afford to have one shipped. But this one here, 1991 Bowman Barry Sanders, 10. That is incredible, Bart. I kind of have a bit of a Barry Sanders collection going on, but normally sort of 8s. And 9s, and this is a 10, and this is, what is this, a third year card. This is outstanding, but this on its own would have made my day, week, year. But so I've got a Walter Payton 9. So what are we, 1982? Rookie year was 1976. So Walter Payton, and we have Barry Sanders. And now this one here, I love these cards, the old scorecards, Ground Force. And this is Otis Anderson, another guy on my all-time rushing list. I have his rookie year card, but it's in a BCCG. So this is Otis Anderson in a 9. This is 1990. I love, absolutely love this set. This is, Bart, this is nuts. This is absolutely nuts, man. We have got a Joe Montana 85 tops and there's seven. These cards, I absolutely love this set, but these cards are bloody hard to grade. With the black border, that is awesome. That is absolutely awesome. 1985. Wowzers. Oh, man. Just to explain, I don't have to explain, but one card is nearly too much for me to post. This, I mean, already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is Christmas come early, man. This, oh man. Not got a lot of Emmett Smith. I've got one true rookie card at a 9, I think, and a couple of rookie year cards, but nothing outstanding. Stuff's just catching my eye out there. This is a rookie update. This is in an 8. I've looked at this card. I've had this card in my basket several times and pulled out because of shipping. That is incredible. This is nuts, Bart. This is nuts. Barry Sanders in an 8. This is his rookie card. Huge Bears fan, but man, this guy was incredible. If he hadn't retired when he did, and I know a lot of Bears fans, diehard Bears fans, but they agree that 2 more years, he'd have eclipsed what were easy. Incredible player. Incredible player. Bo Jackson, 1990 Fleer. This is a 9. This is nuts. What a card. That is beautiful, Bart. I can only think that you've upgraded on these, because this is crazy. This is mental. 1990, but Bo Jackson cards, I just can't get hold of them in this country at all. Adrian Peterson, see, this is another one I've been trying to get hold of. This is in a 5, this is a Bowman Chrome. Absolutely love this set. Absolutely incredible set. Bowman Chrome. There's Jack, there's your guy. That is a gorgeous card. That is gorgeous. We've got another Emmett Smith, 1991. So what's that second year card? And then, that's a 9. Love those cards, absolutely beautiful. Bart, you're blowing this up. You've totally blown me up here. And this is the one I thought I was getting, and this on its own. And I didn't know if you'd forgotten or not. This is Bo Jackson 9. The only one I had was in a 9, but it had a PD qualifier on it, and I, you know, couldn't even get close to getting a 9 in this country. So Bo Jackson rookie 9, this is incredible. This is absolutely incredible. One of my all-time favourite players. Mental. And there's still cards everywhere. Absolutely cards everywhere. Oh man. Got a card here. I've been after this for ages. And I keep everything of in an Ultra Pro magnetic case. These in England retail at £3, so you're looking at nearly $6 a case. So I have to get them shipped from Hong Kong, which takes 5 weeks. I have to sit up at all hours to get these cases, and I've got 2 here. This is awesome. So this here, I think it's 77, I believe, is Tony Dorsett. I've been after this for ages and ages and ages. These go for nuts, nuts prices. That is so cool. That is cool. And a case. And we've got a Topps water painting. This is from 1981. I think the oldest I had from a previous video is 77. But like I said, I haven't hardly got any water painting cards at all. And being a Bears fan, that's a little bit nuts and not at all cool. But that's that is sweet. That is sweet. Right, what have we got here? Right, we've got packing, but we've got we have got a Tony Dorsett. That's from 87. Beautiful looking set. Absolutely love that top set. We've got Barry Sanders Fleer. So that's I believe that's 1990. Very cool. Emmett Smith. Oh man, that is cool. That is cool. Tony Dorsett. That's a really cool card. What a year that is. My eyes are absolutely abysmal. That's a University of Pittsburgh card. We've got a Red Grange. Bears great. They're really cool. They're almost like a... I think they are like almost like a 3D card. I've not seen them before. See like a corrugated effect on it. We've got one of my favourite backs is Gale Sayers. And we've got Emmett in the 91 Fleer. I've done a break of these and I was after... Did I do a 90? I think I've done a 90, but same sort of border. After an Emmett, didn't get it. We've got a... Barry. Beautiful cards, I love those. Man, we've got Jerry Rice. This, actually, the only non-running back, non-bear that I've got anything of is Jerry Rice. I've got his Clear Vision jersey card. I've got a couple of Raiders patches. And I've got like a second year card graded by BCCG, but that's all I could get hold of. But all pro card, so that'd be 1987. That is gorgeous. These are going straight in mag cases. Bo Jackson. Oh, we've got Marcus Allen coming up as well. I mean, this is nuts, Bart. This is nuts. Marcus Allen. Love that guy. John Elway. I mean, growing up in England, I first turned on the telly in 84. That's when they started the coverage for American football. And I first saw Walter Payton. And I fell in love with the Bears. Have been a huge Bear fan ever since, staying up at all hours. Following the team, collecting stuff. But the 80s was a special time. And there's a lot of fellow 49ers fans, Miami fans, Raiders, old school 80s teams, a lot of fans. Steve Young. Dude had a seriously big head. Or a small helmet, I can't say. And a Dan Marino, that is seriously cool. Seriously cool. And there's still more. Nuts. So this, we've got a Marshall Faulk. Another top 10 guy. This is a 94, I believe. Yeah, 94 playoff rookie. Oh, we've got a Walter Payton. That is a cool guy. An Emmett Smith. Never seen a card like that. That is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. And we've got Joe Perry. Man, this guy, I've been looking at his cards on ComC. This is actually... It's like an anniversary card or... in USA. I don't know if this is like an anniversary card or... It's got to be an anniversary card, isn't it? That is gorgeous. Proper old school. I've seen the odd sort of Jim Brown in that sort of card. Hugh McClenny, 49ers. Look at that card. Man, that is sweet. That is seriously sweet. Frank Gore, love this guy. Absolutely love this guy, Frank the Tank. 50th anniversary tops. Beautiful card, look at that. Oh man, Walter Payton. Yeah, 1982. I think I have that graded, but that's about one of the only ones with a 77 that I've got. That's going in the med case. Record Breaker. Another card I've had in my basket for ages. Love these cards. Stunning card, 1985. And this one. And this one. Look at that. That's one of my favourite cards. And I've got it. That is sweet, Bart. That is seriously sweet. Let's look at it. Sweetness is back. And this one as well. I've been looking at this. This is Eddie and Walter. Eddie for the Vikings. The cat is clawing the hell out of the chair, but I don't care today. 82 team leaders. Walter. It's probably going to be a bit of a long video, but I don't care. It deserves the credit that it's getting. Another Walter. We've got 1981 team leaders. Offensic. Ken Marjoram, Dan Hampton, Alan Page, all playing 1,200 yards. Man, we had a good team. Good team in the 80s and early 90s. 79 team leaders. Brian Bassnagel, my word. Tim Osborne. Back when we had rushes, defensive ends that could put some pressure on a quarterback. Haven't had that for a while. This one's a 1980. Oh, this is cool. Seen these. I've got the picture on the back to make up. That's a seriously sweet card. It's bloody centered as well. We've got Bears in Motion, Champs. Oh, sweet. Love these cards. Walter Payton, another Walter Mini. So we got, I don't know what year that is. That's 87. Not seen that at all. This one I have, and then Jerry Rice. So that's 1,000 Yard Club. That was 88, was it? Was that 87. Beautiful cards, really lovely. We've got Samurai Mike. We've got a Brad Muster. Excellent, excellent back we had. Got Walter a lot of extra yards. Neil Anderson. Love this guy. Love this guy. Remember him as a kid? Jim McMahon. Gorgeous set, tops. Another Samurai Mike. In a 87. Love image. Cool. Eric Dixon. Another guy, absolutely loved in the 80s. Emmett Smith. Man, you've killed my PC, Bart. Absolutely killed it. Rookie superstar, Emmett Smith. Oh, this is cool. This is beautiful. Emmett Smith. That's a gorgeous card. Look at that. Glimmis tops. Grand Force score. Barry. Man. Got Adrian Peterson numbered. 6 out of 75. So that is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous card. Got an Eric Dickerson. He's from 87. That's how I remember him. That's how all 80s fans remember him. His goggles on, sports goggles. These are very cool. Very cool anniversary set. Love those. Got another Fleer 91. Samurai. Oh man. Now this dude, I remember him big time, and I've got a Chiefs fan. Buddy, Brad, he would love this. We were always talking about Christian Okoye. Nigerian Nightmare, loved him. Top Super Rookie, very cool. Barry Sanders, 100,000 Yard Club. Got Emmett Smith, Super Rookie, man. Bart. Oh, Thurman Thomas, one of my all-time favourites. Love this guy. Absolutely love this guy. Got a Gridirons King, Fred Taylor, awesome back. Got a couple of autos of his, and he's I think I'm short on his rookie card, maybe. Love this guy. Tough back. Brian. Very cool. Season ticket. That is sweet. That's numbered as well. At $4.99. Very cool. Oh, here's my guy. Here's my guy. Steven Jackson. Very nice. Haven't got that one. Haven't got any of these. Brilliant. Fleer All Pro 91, Bo Jackson. And here, this is gorgeous. Oh, we've got several in here. It's got the die cut Corey Dillon. I think. I've still got cards in here, but this is nuts. This is absolutely nuts. We've got, this is cool, playoff contenders, Corey Dillon, and we have got an Emmett Smith. That is seriously cool, they're going in mad cases. And we've got Ricky Waters, another great back, really underrated back. Great card. Dan Hampton. Sweet. Priest Holmes. Oh, jersey card, man. Bart, this is too much, man. This is too much. Priest Holmes jersey bit. We've got an Adrian Peterson jersey piece. Crazy, absolutely crazy. This would take me like over a year to accumulate these amount of cards. This is nuts. Morris Jones-Drew, love this guy. Absolutely love the guy. Love him as an analyst as well. Brilliant stuff. Warwick Dunn, another great back. Excellent for the Bucks. Got a Marshall Faulk in a Rams uniform. Terrific, terrific running back. Got a Barry. Or a 1999. Beautiful card. One of the same set. Man, this is cool. This is cool. I've got this poster actually. This is look at this card. One of those 3D effect cards as well. Oh, sweet, sweet, sweet. Adrian Peterson rookie. I've got a score rookie, but not one of these. This is mag casing. This is beautiful. Man, that's so cool. That's cool. That on its own. We've got Sean Alexander. Pacific 2000 rookie year. Great back. And what a great way to finish. We've got a rookie card of LT. One of my favourite backs. Someone who tried to emulate Walter Payton. Had his heel put in his backyard. First house he bought. Love this guy. Hopefully that's it, Bart. Because that is nuts. Yep, packing.
Man.
Thank you so much. That is the best. God, can't even explain it. That would take me a year to get that many cards through. And man, that's blown me away, Bart. Seriously, blown me away. Thank you so much. I mean, that's amazing. I expected one card. I've got. Man, blown me away. This is. They're going to spend the rest of the night organising, and thank you so much. That's one of the best things ever. That's now received incredible care packages off Jack, Aaron, now Bart. This is, I'm still getting theirs together. I don't do breaks, so I don't have lots of cards lying about from other teams that I can give people. So I've got to kind of do some homework, save up, and go online and get things sent. But This is above and beyond, Bart. Thank you so much. And thanks for watching. Cheers.